In this class, we are going to learn about the games. Okay? So now you tell me, children. So what is games? Yes. So game is a physical activity. Yes, is it right? Yes. So game is a one of the physical activity. So children, so playing games, it gives them an opportunity to learn new things. Okay? So it is a games are giving a more opportunity to learn a new things. Okay? And it can help in their physical development. Okay, children? So games gives a what a physical development. It means it gives a physical development to children. Okay? And also it can boost their creativity. Okay? Games are gives a boost boost to children to find a more creativity. Okay? So that's why games are very interesting to play children. Okay? So and also it can help them develop a positive attitude. Okay, children, listen. So games are it develops the positive attitude, and also games are develop our physical fitness. Okay, it helps games helps to our means our body healthy and fit. It makes our body healthy and fit, and it is also games are controls our emotions. Okay, so children, so that's why you also play the more games. Okay, so and also it helps in our personality development. So children, games are develop the personality development. Okay, so most kids are spend their time to watching TV and watching mobile. So lot of time they are spent only so watching TV. So so children, what happen? You spend more time to watching TV and watching mobile. So what happen, children? Yes, so using of mobile for endless hours can be affected their health. Okay, so that's why it is a wonderful way to help to develop our creativity and develop our positive attitude. So that is a game, playing games. Okay, so playing games are develop our positive attitudes, and games are playing our boost the creativity, and also playing games are giving more opportunity to learn new things. Okay, children, so that's why you also play the more games. Okay, children, so now let us go to learn. So children, there are many games are there. Okay, so you also play the different games. Okay, so some games we play inside of the house or a room. Okay, and some games we play outside. So there are mainly two types. Okay, games are we are divided into mainly two types, that is the outdoor games and indoor games. Okay, games we divide into two types, that is indoor game. Indoor games and outdoor games. So children, we divide into games are there furtherly divided into two groups. Okay, that is indoor game and outdoor game. So children, so what is indoor game and what is outdoor game? Yes, so here in the word says in indoor means the game stays inside. Okay, so that word tells the answer, that is in means inside. Okay, indoor games means the game, which games played inside of the room or your house, it is called indoor games. Okay, children, so what is indoor game? Indoor game means which game indoor game is, so which game we played inside of the room or a house called Which game we play? Inside of the room or house. Okay, the games which are played, which game we played, we play inside of the house or inside of the room are called indoor games.
Okay,
so this game can be played two members. So in this game has a materials. It is a board game and it has a token and a dice. So this game available on your mobiles. Okay children, so it is also an indoor game. So next we will go to the another one game, that is table tennis. So children, it is a more entertainment. This game give more entertainment to you. So it is also a one of the most popular game. Okay, so it is also one of the most popular game in our, it is also considered as a sports game. Okay children, so it is also considered in a sports game. So children, this game means it's a great way to building a physical strength. So this game also give a physical strength and it give a coordination between hand and eye. Okay, so this game is coordination, this game give coordination between eye and hand. Okay, so this game give a physical fitness. It is very active game. Okay, so children, you also try to play these games. So children, now let us go to learn once again reverse this topic. So today we learned lesson number 16, play and enjoy lesson. So today we have only learned about the indoor games. Okay, so indoor games, what is indoor game children? So what is game? Game is a physical activity. Okay, so we games are very interesting to play. So and it gives a more energy to our body, and it is also a give develops our physical strength, and it is also a boost of our boost of our activities, and also it gives a positive attitudes. Games are gives a positive attitudes children. So children, indoor games. Today in this class we learned indoor game. So what is indoor game? Indoor game means which games we played inside of the house, it is called an indoor game. So indoor games are, which are the indoor games? Indoor games are carrom, chess, ludo, table tennis and game of square. So game of square, it is also a one of the indoor game. Okay, so this game also we play inside of the room. And in this game we use which material to play this game, so children? Game of square. Yes, we use some seeds, okay, tamarind seeds and bank piece of bangles, okay, and small stones. We used to play the game of square. Okay, so it is also called a traditional game. Game of square. So children, indoor games are carrom, chess, ludo, table tennis and game of square. So first we go to we learned carrom. Carrom can be played by at least 2 and maximum 4 players. So this game is played with the help of the 9 red pawns, 9 black pawns and 1 red pawn and 1 striker. Okay, so in each one of them 9 red pawns and 9 black pawns it gives points. Okay, so 1 white pawn means pawn give 10 points, 1 black pawn gives 5 points and a red pawn gives 25 points. Okay, so that's why red pawn is a very important to play in this game. Okay children, so in the next these are all the board games. So next game it is we learned chess. So this game is also 2 players. Okay, this game played by 2 players. It is made of 64 square. In each side 8 squares are there. In each side. So it has 8 pawns. It has a total 8 pawns. 2 knights, 2 bishops and 2 rooks and 1 queen and 1 king. So these materials we use to play this chess game. Okay, so it is a national game. It is a national hobby game. It is called. So then we learned ludo. So ludo, it is give more entertainment to you, and this game available in your mobiles. Okay, nowadays this game available in your mobiles. So this game is played with the help of ludo board. So and this game has a token and a outdoor game and which are the indoor games. So in the next class we learn, we will go to learn which are the, what is outdoor game and which are the outdoor games. So children, I hope you